like everybody anymore. Well, okay, there's one group I don't like, kids. And when I say kids, I don't mean like 12 and under. I write kids' books, like 18 to 22. I'm so sorry for you. I'm getting near 40 is the problem. How old are you?
54.
Wow, you look great, man. 54, you're doing pretty good.
Feel good.
I know, feel good, cool. You look great. I've lost touch, like, with kids. I like older biker guys because they're still a little scary, but they're not going to stab you because they just don't need the aggravation. 20 years ago, I'd have killed you just for fun to go to jail. Now I got cable. I got a satellite dish. I got a bike. I got things paid for. I'm not going to stab you. Some of these biker women, too. You ever see some of these biker women? I walked up behind this biker girl. She had the most beautiful body. Some of these biker women have great bodies. Then they turn around. They look like freaking Yoda. You're looking at my ass, huh? I'm still looking at your ass. Sorry, Popeye, I'll move on. Didn't know Gabby Hayes still lived. Oh, man. Mad? People mad at me? Okay. Not that I care. I'll say anything up here. I walk off, I'll run like a homo. Up here, I'm the man. Out there, I'll take off like Richard Simmons at a biker rally. Come on, fat ass, let's catch me. Come on. Oh, man. Just lost touch with the kids, man. You lose touch with the kids? I mean, 18 to 22. This kid comes to the thing. Just pop culture, man. He had 15 piercings in just his face. What is that? He had the metal eye rings. You like those? 4 metal rings over each eye and a metal bar. It was like a curtain rod and a sconce, man. I was waiting for Christopher Lowell to come off the Discovery Channel. That is so pretty. We're going to hat and a little drape. It'll come around your head. It'll just be... You know who Christopher Lowell is? Yeah, you gotta love that guy. He is the gayest man on the planet, isn't he? This guy is way gay. RuPaul comes out. Back it up, dude. I'm gonna wig and a dress. I might slap you. Guy with the piercings, big booger nose ring. You ever see that? Not me, little stud, a big moron, door knocker, you know? You just wanna walk up and go, hey, you home, stupid? Hello? They make it easy, too, because they put a stud through their lip now, so it goes tink, 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 tink. Hey, Jacob Marley, 3 ghosts are coming by. You had a tongue stud? Hey, if you got a tongue stud, you're an idiot. Kill yourself. You are an utter moron. Because it's the deadliest piercings. You know more people die from tongue studs than any other piercing? Because they don't weld it in. It comes loose, and 1,000 people a year, in their sleep, it drops into their throat, and they choke to death at night. Yeah, not that they were nuclear physicists anyway, but although somebody's gonna come up to me and go, hey, look, I'm a nuclear physicist. I got a fung fud in my mouth, motherfuffer. I just don't eat spicy food. Or they swallow that little ball at least once, get it back later. Eh, what the hell. Yeah, nobody called me Einstein this year. And I never do anything that's only shallow and stupid, and you cannot give me a good reason to get a tongue stud. Every guy you ever met got a tongue stud. Why do you say he got it? I got the tongue stud because it helps with the you-know-what with the ladies. I always say, that just proves you sucked at it before.
Yeah.
Got a metal thing you put over your penis? Make that work, do you? You and a 9-volt, you're a robo-lover. More people mad over there.